I love Kansas City. There was like an open mic night or a blues jam every night of the week, and as like a kid coming up, that was a good place to be nurtured and to grow as an artist. Being on stage is what really helped me the most. You're with other people and you're feeding off of that energy. I mean, there's no better feeling to me on earth. That's just why I do it.